Thanks, Mr. E, for having us. We love you.
That damn right we do.